Are you there? Laura! Are you all right? I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. More propaganda.
I got one little blip, one brief echo, but I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived, at least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Thank you.
friend. I'm sorry for what happened. I'm sure he'll be all right.
I hope so too.
On one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
Tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia.
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the veil. Nothing good happens in that place. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
I'll head back and look soon.
Just take the wooden path along the cliff. It'll lead you right there.
This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the veil. A shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all, but most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains, no food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself, but the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music, and from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
Written meditations. A place of reflection. If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher.
Say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine. In time, I will bring my children here. They say that without the music of the mountains, our ancestors would have wandered the earth until they died. But instead, these mountains called them home, just as it calls to me.
Be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Maybe I could swing it somehow.
isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
A ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil.
Nadia, my granddaughter, by now you already know, I am going into the veil to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother. There are newcomers in our valley, armed men arriving in helicopters. I do not know what they want, but I know if I am to go, this is my last chance. You deserve to know the truth, to know why. Your grandpa is not a wise man. I have become, with hard work, a good man for your grandmother's sake. But it was not always so. I came from the west, where even a small village has thousands of inhabitants. I was a lazy young man, and I dreamed of an easy life when I joined the party. A comfortable desk in a big city. But they sent me here, to the ends of the earth, to watch men and women work and starve and die, to participate in their punishment. I knew it was evil, but I did not know how to fight until I met her.
I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Thank you.
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male at 0700. At first, we believed he was participating in an assault on the facility, but he proceeded away and through an unmapped canyon. We received authorization to pursue at a distance, and already we've encountered ruins and other promising signs. We're trying to keep calm out here, but this looks like a big find. That discovery bonus is as good as ours.
No, must be dreaming. Isn't real. Can't be. Just.
Laura.
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait.
I'm close, Laura.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go?
Come here.
It's not real. Not him.
There is a truth behind all this.
I just want to leave, please.
Ugh!
Paul and then nothing. I thought the witch had killed you.
I think I was hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.